What this country needs is a good 5-cent nickel. Ha ha.